Runners at the ready. On a hot, sunny October afternoon, the participants were doing their final warm-ups before the long trek up to O'Hara's Battery. The two previous editions have had over 200 volunteers and 1,000 participants from 9 different countries. Those taking part today will face a new challenge as added to the already established stages of the 25 or 50 kilometer leg in the Alcon Nogales Natural Park and the final 40 kilometer leg in Chefchaouen, Morocco, as participants will now have a 4 kilometer vertical climb from Europa Point to O'Hara's Battery via the Mediterranean steps to contend with.
It's been amazing to be here and to organize this sport event all along the year, and it's a pleasure for us to be here in Gibraltar with people from 14 different countries all over the world here, and we are so happy, and we think that the government has been a great partner to organize the Our Africa Trail.
The Minister for Sport started the first participant off, with subsequent runners leaving at regular intervals.
Well, it's one of those things that we're trying to work. The good thing about it is the amount of people that come to Gibraltar. It's promoting Gibraltar. We are here in the Europa Point, an iconic place from Gibraltar, and we're going to have runners from all over the world going up to O'Hara's Battery, and it's great that we have a channel, another channel, televising it, so it's more promotion for Gibraltar. Being the Minister for Culture and Sports, it's a great honour.
Today, some 188 participants set off. The Gibraltar vertical climb will be the starting point of an unprecedented race, which started today and will be completed over 5 days, finishing on Sunday in Chefchaouen. Prizes will be handed out at St. Michael's Cave.